40,000 pounds of Reuters. Damn, this shit deep. It's deeper and deeper the farther I go. Man, we just picked up. Josh in here driving it. Barely see him, it's great. Come on, quick!
Yeah!
Keep going! Alright, just put it in park! Smells terrible in this car. The whole floor is blood. We're scrapping it right away. We ain't keeping this thing around at all.
Yep, falling in the
pit. The whole puddle. All full, the whole floor. Those flies. This thing is 79 cc's and it weighs 79 pounds.
Northwest Indiana rust.
What?
This is how someone got rid of the lights in their brand new Kia. Oil light was probably on because there was no oil in it. Nigga fucking put black tape over the freaking top of it. There's the check engine light also. See, look when I try to start it. Motor's locked up. They just put black tape over the top of the lights, ignoring that their car was about to blow up. There's some tape on this side too. All kind of shit, dude. They just blocked it all off. Didn't want to see that. Thought it was a good car until I tried to start it. Out it walked, man. GMC. Yep. Astro. Yep. Got a Kia. Yep.